And I can learn it.
Let's get this over with.
Well, I've actually got stuff. Want to create a better one? Okay, I will need some restore magical potions. And I guess I will use walking stone. Out of midnight, huh? It's probably night. Night eye, I guess. Those nipples. Yeah, right. Good tanking, I guess. Good tanking, bro. Dominate humanoid, huh? It'll probably be some kind of spell that I can't even use, I guess. Now, how do I open this part? Gotta be somewhere around here. Just the dead necromancers. Just bunch of dead necromancers. Yeah, I don't really see anything around here. Maybe up here? Oh, this is actually the actual way. Never mind. Silly me. So, am I close to master with something? Well. Distraction and conjuration are on the way. Hey, it's good, I guess. Yeah, you fight their shambles while I collect. Ooh, absorption, nice. Look, all this loot, this poison area. Like, that was pretty much all. Oh. Gloom, right? What the hell are you doing here? It wasn't that bad at all. Oh my, there's zombie. Yeah, you were pretty easy to kill. Necromancer's Asylum, huh? Quite a few dread zombies around. Hmm. potion of light. I don't even know why the hell I pick up something shitty like that. Yeah, I can see the statue. There should be Necromancer all around here. I guess there's a boss. Yeah, there she is. It's a high elf. Oh, what the heck is this spell? Ah, she's mad. I'll go for defense, let the mace. Yeah, where the heck is your stuff? Oh, burden. I thought it might be burden. I just didn't say it out loud. Yeah, that's definitely main loot with the statue. Quick potion of healing. And a chest with some gold. Easy. A quick way to get out. And I fought. Already then. Is the right way to get out? Of course it is. Okay, Nibna I'm missing. Go on again, sell my shit. So yeah, let's do that in the inn. You are over encumbered. Hell no.
You need something?
Yes,
only quality goods for sale here. What can I interest you in? You've made a good bit of. That's
get
a good
this shit off my hands.
That's more than I. An excellent bargain. That's a good deal.
Or have 45 magicka.
That's a good deal.
Yeah, I don't think I will ever use those big potions. You might have them. A lot of sorcery potions.
You've got to be kidding.
Oh, he doesn't have the gold.
That's a good deal. Thank you for your patronage.
No problem, buddy.
Walk always in the shadow of Cithis.
Yeah, you and your Cithis. Anyways, congrats. I mean, Coral. Sorry for saying skin red. Yo, Honditar, my nigga.
Hard to complain about living in Coral.
What can I do for you? Pay attention, and you can learn a lot.
Obviously, I can.
You've got a
lot of to learn.
Knowledge. Ah, the comely Argonian lass. You may have met her if you've ever been in her mother's shop. Northern Goods and Trade. Ah, the not a nice place to visit. Those that remember still tell stories about the bad old days. About 30 years back, there was some trouble out there. bad trouble. Legion had to be called in. People killed.
Hmm.
Some say the Legion burned the town to the ground, but it's still there for those that go looking for trouble. Still folks living up there, but no one you'd like to meet after dark.
Hmm.
You too.
Fucking head dirt. Okay, so... Channel door. East gate, I guess. Yeah, Hagrid is pretty nasty place. I'll tell you what. It's actually still considered to be an independent basin, huh? Yeah, it's actually quite a large area, an independent basin. Quite a large area indeed. Okay. We are going to Rocky Mountain area right now. Can't really see the ruin yet, but I can see it in my combat already. Deer just standing there. Is this? No. It isn't the shroom that I was thinking about. Actually the path that should lead there. Well, kinda path. It is the Ancestor Mod Monastery. I might as well go and check it out. Oh no! Yeah, this is for the Fighter Guild I was here in my LP from last year. I think it is it, but it should be, you know, the daughter that was abducted by ogres. There is channel hole down there. Okay, Hunter ruin with Hunter statue. There is also a well. Fanacas. Well, where can I draw the power? Ooh. Yeah, this is ogre country, alright. So let's see. Oh. Oh my, you were one tough brute, weren't you? Yeah, they have shit on health. They're quite tanky and they actually hit quite hard. It's snowing, beautiful. I think there's even a mod for snow for Oblivion. Yeah, Oblivion is the greatest game for me. If you talk about the RPGs, definitely. There are creatures here. I thought there would be. Oh, I see. I guess vampires. Oh yeah, I remember this. I remember this place. put you on guard. This place is actually quite confusing. I can heal up.
Showing your face was the last one you'll ever make.
Yeah. You'll never take me down.
And that is why I got potions. Just one hit and I already contact Rich. Jesus Christ.
This is the part where
Barbarian,
you
huh?
Down and bleed to death.
Glass Greaves. Don't mind if I do. Glass Arrows, huh? Got a few coffins, but they have to sleep somewhere, I guess. These vampires. What's cure the disease? I don't like diseases. Okay. No more disease for me, I guess. Rogue, huh? Whoa, is it daily cutlass? Holy crap, it is nice. Good thing that. Too bad I'm not pirate. Too fucking bad anymore. Yarr! Would be cool to have daily cutlass. And again, water. I wanna get wet. Yeah, I thought it would be more. Or monk. Do I have the disease? Does not look like it. The coffins have more gold than casks. What the hell? I guess I have no choice but to swim. I think I got the spell that I need, right? There you go. And there is the statue. I still haven't fought the boss. Patriarch or matriarch. Might be here.
supposed to be impressed.
What the fuck? I'm not hitting this. What are you, Crusader? Ah, Patriarch. You were kinda like Crusader. All your stuff belongs to me, haha. Do I have the disease? That is the question. I don't really see that I have disease, that is good. That is good indeed. So we are kinda small ruin. Not fun nonetheless. Wild Mountains, it's pretty much where they meet the Geralds and Wild Mountains. Anyway, time to sell stuff in this inn, as always. Who are you, Countess?
Hello? My poor husband is getting no sleep. He's awake all night taking care of those stupid plants. Good day.
No idea who you are. Maybe somebody from the Imperial City, I guess.
You need something? Let's do business. That's a good deal.
Yeah, take the Daedic stuff. I don't really need it.
You drive a hard bargain.
Or warn it, to be correct.
You drive a hard bargain. An excellent bargain.
If you say so.
An excellent bargain. An
excellent bargain.
A good price for a good...
Holy crap, I got shit out of gold now. Because of the mercantile, I guess.
Thank you for your patronage.
Okay, two more statues,
walk
I guess.
In the shadow of Sithis.
But yeah, before that, let's learn some more about good old athletics. First, I need to level up.
I've never had much interest in the fighter's guild.
Huh. Is that so? Is that so? He's saying that to himself. Oh yeah, Grey Mare. Grey Mare indeed. Good old Grey Mare.
An honor to serve you. I'm Imfrid, owner and publican of the Grey Mare, at your service. A room? Or food? Whatever you wish.
Oh, direction. Here, have a 500 gold.
I would gladly let you invest in my shop. The extra coin will allow me to purchase more goods from adventurers such as yourself.
You don't say. I wanna bet.
I have a room ready if you need it for the night. It'll be 10 gold. Interested?
Sure.
The room's yours for the night. It's just upstairs, the first door on the left. Sleep well.
Thank you.
Good day.
Thank you indeed. Oh, really, room like for 10 gold, I guess. But oh well, what can I expect for 10 gold? Not much, I guess.
Hello. You haven't seen my sons, have you? They went off into the forest to fight those monsters, and I'm worried about them.
What a shame.
No doubt.
What a shame, no doubt. Oh man, those conversations. Always make me laugh, huh? Always make me laugh.
Hello!
Hello!
Oh, go ahead, please. You've got a lot to learn.
Obviously.
Knowledge. Good that you want.
Want to get better.
Knowledge is power. You too.
Not enough to level up, obviously. Yeah. Destruction is quite close. Yeah, I need to hit something. Like this guy. Can I? Woohoo. What a heat increase, I guess. Can I help you?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, Miranda and Ninandawa. There we go. Let's just follow the road, huh? For now. It won't really hurt Meg. Oh my, what are you, bandit? What a bitch. She got fucked up pretty badly. Yeah, she got destroyed. She got destroyed, alright. To Bruma. Just really love the transition up here. It's starting to be snowy. Somewhere around there. Brindle home, huh? A little settlement. You gotta collect liver, I have to corrupt that man for Moloch Ball. To get his damn mace. A random horse. Who are you fighting? A bandit. Well, nice job. Nice job indeed, killing that bandit. I could have healed him, but whatever. My, it's bear. Okay, bear, come on. Now I will fuck you up. Yeah, you got fucked up. Stupid bear. Huh. You got fucked up. Pretty badly. Oh my, what is that? A spray gun? Yes, spray gun, you are no match for me, bitch. Ooh, that's the waterfall with nice lake. I always love those. They are pretty sweet indeed. Anyway, I'm going to end it here, so thank you again for watching. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.